on my first album called The History of Sleepwalking. And this song I actually wrote to sing at my high school graduation. Just kind of, I don't know if that's a cute story or an embarrassing one, but that's the truth. So that's where it comes from. It's called There Is No Goodbye.
There's no